So, remember the video that I made last week? Happy Slip found it, and she put it on Twitter and Facebook. Now, I don't have Twitter, so I really didn't know this was going on. Then last night, I received a bunch of comments and friend invites and messages, and it was just really, really sudden. My roommate wanted to see the video I made last week. She hasn't been living with me for a month because she chose not to do the optional winter semester thing. So I showed her. Know what we found? Over 100 comments and over 3,000 views. Now, to me, that's like something big because I was just a simple nobody in the middle of nowhere. And you know, no one really cared about me. And then all of a sudden, like this flood of like, oh, you do or you don't, or you're uglier than Happy Slip, just showed up on my comments, stuff. And I was just really shocked, and I didn't know why. And then all of these comments were like, Happy Slip knows you exist. Happy Slip knows I exist. That's because of Twitter and Facebook. I hope she doesn't hate me though. Because I think she wants to look like herself, and I would very much like to look like myself. And it was just a funny video, inspired by one of my friends, who actually, you know, says to me almost every day, "Hey, you look like Happy Slip." So thanks to my new subscribers and new friends on YouTube, thank you for subscribing and commenting and, you know, showing me love instead of hate. For those of you who may or may not know, I am the media director for the Asian Students Association of the school that I go to, and this is our YouTube site. Please check it out and subscribe to that. Thank you, Happy Slip. Thank you, new subscribers. Thank you, the original 58 subscribers from back in the day when being a nobody was awesome. I hope you have a wonderful week. I will see you whenever, maybe next week. So, yeah. Bye.